When it hit.
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit! This fucking sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking kids. Hold on!
All the guards will be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot.
Artyom?
I'm with him! I'm with you! You have to run! Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people!
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar and then, God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either. They could not...
Oh!
helicopter came under enemy attack.
Artyom, the hangar got one. Changing position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice.
You can take the mask off, Artyom.
The jamming system is coming back online.
Now we have to find Yermak.